Actress Sunny Leone jetted off to the Maldives for a vacation with her family. The actress has been treating fans with her stunning bikini pictures and videos from her vacay on Instagram. On Monday, Sunny shared an array of sultry snaps in one shoulder colorful monokini with a cover-up. On the film front, Sunny will next be seen in Shiro. Directed by Kuthadan Marappa fame Srijit Vijayan, Shiro is Sunny's first Malayalam film in a lead role. Shot in Munnar and other parts of Kerala, action is a crucial element of the film. The actress trained and prepped extensively, doing all the stunts by herself in the film. Shiro is a psychological thriller in which Sunny plays the character of Sarah Mike, a US-born woman with roots in India. The film traces the story of a chance holiday and the chance happenings on it forms the narrative. The film will be released in Malayalam, Tamil, Telugu and Hindi. The actress will also be seen in the MX Player web series by Vikram Bhatt, Anamika. The action-packed web series Anamika has Leone playing an assassin who is targeted by another assassin. Vikram Bhatt, the director of the series and a member of the famous Bhatt family, has previously been known for his films Gulam and Raaz. Off lately, Sunny has also been a part of several music videos. INS Report.